oil in the oil pan is pulled up by the oil pump through the oil strainer. Oil strainer filters out the large particles. Oil pump pressurizes the oil and pushes it towards the oil filter. Oil filter traps the smaller particles contained in the oil. After filtration, the clean oil flows into the main oil gallery in the cylinder block. Main oil gallery supplies oil to crankshaft journals and cylinder head. From crankshaft journals, the oil is supplied to big end bearings through small passages built into the crankshaft. Big end bearings have small opening through which the pressurized oil is splashed intermittently towards the piston gudgeon pin and cylinder walls. Oil flowing towards cylinder head passes through a small orifice which increases its speed and reduces the pressure. After this, oil lubricates the rockers, camshaft journals and distributor gear if equipped. As the oil lubricates the moving parts, it is constantly pushed by new oil. After lubrication, the oil flows back to the oil pan through oil galleries present in the cylinder head and block.